Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the debut episode of NCA, the National CAW Alliance. We are the next big thing in CAW. And what do we have here? It's the Honorable President of NCA, Ronald Reagan. I'm sure he has some important announcements coming our way about the comings and goings of the NCA. Wiki. I'm sure it's regarding the crowning of the first NCAA world champion and the tag team championship. And let's give up for President Reagan as he goes to the podium. Ooh, those are tough words. Mikhail Gorbachev his ears must be burning from that statement. As before mentioned, we have a tournament to look forward to. I'm sure it's going to be great. And let's look at our tournament bracket standings and how it's laid out. Win one for the Gipper, he says. Today we have Grave Robber against Luigi Largo. We have Seth against Dolomite. Superman Prime against Dr. Roxo. And our main event will be Tallahassee against Boba Fett. We've got a lot of other things coming our way in future episodes, featuring the debut of great NCAA superstars such as Cade Skywalker, Sinestro, everyone's favorite Scott William Wallace, Cockknocker, and that asshole O.J. Simpson. And probably one of my heroes, gonna be one of yours too, the Zohan. Because no one messes with the Zohan. And I believe we're gonna look at what our tag team tournament bracket's gonna look like. But in future episodes, we got Cade against Johnny Lawrence, Sinestro against Guy Gardner, William Wallace against Cockknocker, and that asshole O.J. Simpson. He's a fucking asshole against the Zohan. And for the tag team tournaments today, we will have Terrence and Phillip against Cobra Kai, and Chaz Michael Michaels, and Jimmy McElroy, I think he's like the Marty Jannetty of the team, I'm sure, up against the Largos of Jinko. That's not foreshadowing in any way, shape, or form, I'm just saying. A lot of people feel that way. And who's next? This is our first ever match. I'm excited. Are you? It's Dr. Manhattan. No, it's Seth. For those of you who are Street Fighter 4 fans. No, not Papa Smurf. It's Seth from Street Fighter 4. Yeah, he's blue. Do you have a problem with that? If you did, you're a racist motherfucker. But, yeah, he's got a tattoo of a yin-yang. That's not ripping off Rob Van Dam in any way, shape, or form, or being blue and ripping off Dr. Manhattan, or being blue and ripping off Papa Smurf. God, can you take any longer getting to the ring? My God. Anybody else would be in the ring, their pyro go off, and they'd be like, yeah, it's that person. But no, he's got to be slow and monotonous. Oh, that's never been done before, the one leg over the top rope. What bastard, I hate you. I hope you get cancer in your dick. And the music goes on and on. And whoever said pimpin' ain't easy never met Dolomite. He's got a crew of kung fu killers. They're not hookers, they're kung fu killers. For those of you who have seen the Dolomite movies know of the human tornado. And Dolomite comes from his pimpmobile. Because he's one bad mother, watch your mouth. That man is Dolomite. You gotta love a good underdog. You look at the physicality between these two men and you think it's gonna be a ridiculous mismatch, but only time will tell. It takes a lot of time, effort, and training to be an NCAA superstar. And let's give it up for Dolomite. As he works that crowd.